Hey guys, this is Cled, and I am so excited. Today is a very special day because I'm gonna see the Jonas Brothers. Literally, my life dreams will be fulfilled at 7:30. Happiness begins. But I'm really stoked to see them, and I've always dreamed of seeing them, and now it's finally happening, even though my seats aren't the best. But that's okay. But yeah, so I'll be just vlogging and taking you along my journey of finally seeing the Jonas Brothers, and yeah, I'm so excited. So basically, I need to get ready now because I also have a meeting to go to at 4:15, and it's 3:25 right now. Okay, but my real dilemma here, y'all, is what do I wear to the Jonas Brothers concert? Because, you know, we gotta do red dress, high heels, but I'm not gonna do that. That's a lot of work to be wearing a red dress and high heels. So we have to think about what we're actually gonna be wearing. And I don't really know what, but I'll keep you posted. So I think I decided what I'm gonna be wearing, and then I'll show it to you after I take a quick shower. So I'm gonna head out to my friend Kate's apartment, and gonna go to the Jonas Brothers. So I'm actually haven't eaten yet, and I don't know.
Continue straight onto Lowland Drive, Pepper Tree Lane.
For an eat out
in the quarter mile, turn right.
But hoping to, I'm hungry. We are now at my friend's apartment. Kate! That's Bella. And then Lisa. We are now awaiting our friend to drive us to... No, you can talk. I just... I'm just so awkward.
I just got why you were laughing.
No, why I was laughing.
I was like...
I have the humor of a 12-year-old boy. Are you gonna say anything?
We're gonna see the Jonas Brothers! Ah!
Yay!
This is it!
I'm going to Chick-fil-A, I'm not going to the Jonas Brothers.
You like that? They're in there!
Yes, big tip.
This is it!
Woo! I don't know, well, yeah.
We're here!
We're moving, guys!
Yay!
We're moving forward and we are in line.
Just give me the bottle. You're wasting the bottle.
It's been a long day. Well, it's been a long week in life, so
long day at class, work.
I'm ready for you, Kevin Jonas, the love of my life. We're back in line because turns out that our bags are too big, and so we got a locker, $15. They're making too much money with us.
What if we had clear bags? Okay, we have to get clear bags.
Next time.
My skin looks weird. Sorry.
I don't know. It's kind of nice. But yeah, we're part two. Gonna go back in. Hopefully things work out. We are now seated. I don't know if you can hear us. ceiling. That's okay though.
It's gonna be fun.
We'll be fun.
We're gonna dance.
We're gonna dance the night out. We're gonna see them come in through there. You guys, Bibi Rexha, I finally know how to say her name, was fire. You'll see some footage right here or something. But Jonas Brothers will be coming up soon, and I'm gonna be crying so hard. Hey, something crazy just happened. Okay, some guy literally just gave us tickets to move closer to see each other.
Okay, you guys gotta go.
You guys, we went from all the way up there to freaking all the way in the front. They're gonna be right there. You guys, you guys, you guys, you guys. We're literally at the front. Shout out to that man because this is the best life of our lives. Happiness begins. Hitting me. This is not real. Rebecca! I love you! Oh my god! Jonas Brothers just ended and it is 11:10. My feet is sore. I'm very dehydrated, but I'm high on life. Like life. And also happiness begun. So this is probably one of the best nights of senior year. And I would just say I did cry. So,
my ears are there.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I shouted really bad. You probably hear it at the videos that I took. But
the dad. Like
But sorry. But anyways, it was a great night and I lived my life. And I would like to thank all the people who did the Jonas Brothers vlog for making me buy a Jonas Brothers ticket. Ooh. You guys were the real one.
This one says busy.
Did the price just surge? Oh, we're getting an Uber now, so to get home. Bye. Hi, so I just got back to my dorm and I just wanted to say how awesome this night was, and this was a tremendously crazy night. I'm so blessed to have had the opportunity to be there. It was awesome. So just wanted to officially close this vlog. Thank you so much for watching and following along, and see you next time. Bye.